guys, Friday 13th January 2012. I've got a little theory. It was freezing last night, we had frost this morning, and the forecast cold weather. We're spraying all the skies and creating cloud cover so we don't get any sun, doesn't warm up, so we keep lower temperatures. Any success they have at predicting the weather is because they're manipulating it. They're creating cloud cover, they're blocking the sun, and it's going to stay cold. Maybe then we'll have some frost tomorrow too. The sky's just full of it. Central Manchester, about a mile away.